Subscribe to Grazia and press on the bell icon.
How are you this Saturday evening?
good. Just planning the evening, I would say, after this live session. I'm
great, so
glad.
So you're going to work even more.
A little bit. We are going to work on new caffeinated products so that people are caffeinated and keep going caffeinated. They stay caffeinated.
I think I've had my fair share of caffeine this past 1 year. I've never been a fan of coffee. And a lot of people tell me, what do you sort of drink to, you know, stay up all day? And I'm like, well, I'm sort of, I know I sound cliche, but I'm pretty high on life. But coffee has helped me. But, you know, just a little bit about the brand. M-Caffeine is India's only caffeine-infused personal care brand. I've actually used your face wash for the longest time. And I'm not just saying this because I'm on this live with you. I've actually used your brand. It was one of the first face washes I've ever used, actually. Because I think, you know, there's this notion that men don't need to invest in personal care. I think that notion is sort of changing now.
Yes.
I think it was one of the first face washes I've used. It really helped pep me up. So I'm glad to do this.
Thanks a lot.
So we're going to leave the floor open for questions once we're done.
Absolutely.
Hopefully people send in questions and we get them answered by you. Let's get started.
Done.
You know, I think it's a well-known fact that coffee just makes everything better. but to create a caffeine-infused product, what sort of led you to this idea? What sort of led the team to this idea? And how difficult or was it easy to implement?
Perfect. I think that's a great question to start. And hi, everybody. It's so glad to be a part of this session and get you guys going towards a lot of caffeinated personal care products. So it's a very interesting story, actually. So one day, one of my partners and co-founder, Tarun Sharma. So Tarun had a swollen eye. And he was just roaming around in his flat. And one of his roommates actually just mentioned that, why don't you keep a, you know, like cold tea bag on your eye? And that was a very, you know, like a surprising suggestion for him. And then he just tried to understand why. And that was, the reason was because tea has caffeine. And caffeine has anti-inflammatory properties, which reduces the eye and takes away the puffiness of the eyes.
Yes.
It helps reduce the water retention. It helps reduce the puffiness, increase the blood circulation. And that's where we started researching more about this wonder ingredient, which is caffeine. And to our surprise, not a lot of brands, even globally, are actually using this wonder ingredient. A lot of ingredients are focusing on skin, hair, and caffeine as a wonder ingredient is a superfood for both your skin and hair. And that's where, when we researched a lot about it, and we got to know that we need to introduce this wonder ingredient to people. And when people are so crazy about caffeine, they don't start their days without caffeine, because that gives them a kick. And we thought that it's so interesting to give them a kick with personal care products. That's self-care, pampering, and gives you a lot of benefits as well. So that's how we started M-Caffeine.
Yeah, great. You know, and personally, did you, before, you know, the brand launched, were you a fan of caffeinated products? Did you use a lot of caffeinated products? Was that something that piqued your interest?
So honestly, there weren't options available for caffeinated products. Globally also, there are very few brands. So that's where we started researching and started working on the products. And that's, I was a coffee addict for sure. I love coffee. I don't start my day, any day without coffee, and I need it 3 to 4 times. And that's how addicted I am.
Wow.
But post we launched the products, I became even more addicted to all the good of coffee, the all the good of caffeine it gives for hair and skin. So no, we didn't use a lot of products. I had a friend who got this coffee body scrub from Malaysia, and that's where I started using it. I started experiencing it. That's where I realized this was just one of the products probably which people have. But again, the texture was not right. I wasn't feeling very good after using it. So I thought that it definitely gives me a coffee kick, but I need to work on the product. We need to work on the product. And that's where we started improving we started working on our new product. And that's where we came up with our first product, which was Coffee Body Scrub. And it's the best seller in the category of body scrubs all over India online.
I just got a question, actually. I'm going to plug that in right now. Someone actually commented saying, is the body scrub helpful in getting rid of scars on the body? What would you have to say to that? I think someone actually a user wrote that in, and I think that's a genuine question. What do you have to say?
Got it. So see, it depends on the nature of the scars. If those are temporary scars or it is a permanent scar, so for example, an injury scar. So what happens exactly is it will take time. It definitely helps exfoliate, remove that dead skin, but the results of a smoother skin, a clearer skin comes over time. So say, for example, it's a 6 month old injury or a 6 month old spot, which has appeared on a leg or your arm. It will definitely work on that, but it'll take time. The immediate effects, I would say, would be, you can see an immediate effect of removal of your blackheads or whiteheads on the skin, of the tan which you have. You can see those effects in 2 to 3 weeks. But effects like reducing cellulite, reducing stretch marks on your skin, reducing the dark spots on your skin, it comes, but it happens over time. Because once you exfoliate your skin, the coffee which gets which helps in exfoliation, and coconut in the product, it helps nourish the skin, and both of them help in exfoliate and making the skin more clearer, more smoother. But I would say it will not happen in a day's time, it will not happen in a week's time, it will not happen in a month's time, because once you have those scars / spots on your skin, it takes time for the products to work on it, because the skin needs to have that nourishment, skin needs to have that exfoliation so that the scars can actually improve.
Got it. Tell me a little bit about your central ideology. Considering you guys are now PETA approved and you all are vegan and cruelty free, with the discussion on greenwashing being taking center stage right now, tell us about your ideology. Tell us about how, as a brand, you all want to adapt, as and when.
Would love to actually discuss and answer this particular question, because So we as a brand, we believe in delivering experience to our customers. We believe in delivering efficacy, and we believe in our ethos. So I would say we believe in 3 E's when we are working on any product or when we were building a brand. So if I talk about the first piece, which is the experience. So we never felt that personal care was exciting. Till date, people were talking about product which would do this to your skin or probably work on make your skin fairer. We felt those are insecurities. And those insecurities are making people, are developing a fear in people while they're using a personal care product. Personal care has to be happy. It has to be experienced. Yeah. And that's where, so we are very focused on the fragrance. And since coffee as a product has a very refreshing fragrance, we make sure that when they receive the product, they're awed with the, they're amazed with the packaging, the fragrance, the texture of the product, and how it makes them feel. So genuinely, my bathroom smells like a cafe when I come out of it after a shower with a body scrub. And the second bit is efficacy. And we are very, very particular about making sure that our products, we are very particular that the products are effective. They are creating a difference when it comes to skin and hair. And because of the wonderful ingredient, caffeine, and its antioxidant, anti-inflammatory properties, people see a huge difference when it comes to the face category, body, and hair. So we make sure that the products are effective. If we receive any feedback, we make sure that we work on that feedback and improvise that product. And the third bit is the ethos on which the brand is built. We are 100% vegan, cruelty-free, natural and clean brand. We don't use SLS, silicones, any harmful chemicals or toxins in the products. And that's something which is the core of the brand, and we're going to continue to do that. And now we are we have achieved zero plastic footprint as well.
Okay, great. I think it's so important for all brands, whether they're fashion brands, beauty brands. I think it's so important to be mindful of the environment. And I think that's a conversation that we need to keep having. It's ongoing. I'm going to ask you something that's very basic, and I think it's essential. For anyone looking to jump onto the personal care bandwagon, someone who's never used beauty products ever, looking to start with M-Caffeine, what would you recommend? Three products you would recommend to get, to help them, to ease them into the personal care universe of sorts.
Perfect. I thought there must be a few questions about, what products to start with. So I actually have the products with me. And so first of all, the absolute favorite, that's M-Caffeine Body Scrub. And I would definitely recommend everyone to use this product. It will help you exfoliate. It will help you reduce tan. It will help you get a smooth skin. Reduce your stretch marks, cellulite, because of the amazing ingredients and the way the product is being formulated. And it smells like coffee. Just to show you the fragrance, it's actually coffee. So this is the first product, and the second product
I'm going to ask you, because someone asked me, how often should you use the body scrub? Is there a recommended?
Yes. So twice or thrice a week is suggested, because since it's exfoliation, some people might use it twice. Some people can use it once a week. In general, on an average, twice and thrice is the frequency a person can use the body scrub.
Got it. On to the next.
I think the next one would be definitely the Cappuccino Foaming Face Wash, which is an acne control face wash. It is proven to reduce acne causing germs by 99.9%. And the plus point again is the amazing fragrance and the texture of the product. So it looks like your cappuccino home, I would say.
I haven't had my morning cup of coffee, so this is a gentle reminder that I probably should order one, but sorry.
So people are loving this product. We launched this product 3 months back, and we've got an amazing response. Like, people are going crazy about it. People are like, it has started working for people in 2 to 3 weeks, because definitely acne takes time. It helps reduce your acne and oil control. It controls your oil and sebum production, and hence it reduces acne and the germs causing acne. So yes, these are the two products I would definitely want you to try for face and body, and for hair. One product, which is actually a different product, which we came up with after studying the market, and that's a scalp scrub. Now, we don't take care of our scalp. We take care of our hair.
Yes.
Everyone is focused about getting a smooth hair, a frizz-free hair. If they want to strengthen the hair, it's always hair. But the scalp is the main, we need to focus on the scalp, because that's where the hair are coming from. That's the main area which you need to concentrate to make your hair healthy, to make your scalp healthy. And this product actually exfoliates it, removing all the buildup which comes on the hair, controlling all the dandruff in the hair, making your scalp more breathable, more cleaner. And since it has caffeine actually strengthens the hair from the follicles. So it prevents you reduce your hair fall once you start taking care of your scalp. So yes, this has been my product for hair. So I would say three products from these categories.
Great. Do you have a personal favorite? Something you swear by?
Difficult. I mean, all three are favorite. But if I have to pick one, it would definitely be Coffee Body Scrub, because I'm addicted to all the good this product does, and how addicted to how it smells, and just makes me more refreshing.
Okay, so we've actually got a few questions on anything yes. for a shampoo for dandruff. And do you guys have anything in the pipeline for sunscreen?
We will be launching a complete dandruff control range very soon. Okay. But till then, I think we would recommend this scalp scrub because it is proven to control 99% dandruff-causing microbes. So if anyone is facing dandruff, because you need to exfoliate and remove your dandruff buildup. So I would definitely recommend this particular product and stay tuned on MCaffeine Official for new updates on the dandruff care range.
Yeah, so are you guys working on, what about sunscreen? Do you guys have anything currently that you're working
Not as of now. We're still developing a formula for that so that people face a lot of concerns with sunscreen. There's a white cast. It makes the skin oily. So we're just working so that it is as smooth as possible. It's light and doesn't people don't have to care that they are actually wearing a sunscreen, because I am personally very conscious while I'm using a sunscreen. Just a lot of them when I'm trying or probably testing a product, it leaves a white cast. So we're just working on improving that and it'll be out soon, hopefully.
Is there a product that you've or that the team has formulated or because someone had a genuine concern? Oh, you know, that was a personal concern. And then y'all probably brainstormed and came up with something for that concern. Is there a product?
Yes. There are two products, actually. This came from our chat with our customers. And we are very, very focused on what our customers want. What are they saying? So a lot of our customers were inquiring about the eye creams. Because a lot of them have, at this point of time, you and me both know how hectic the work schedule is, and especially in COVID.
Yeah. I raise my hand.
there's a lot of stress which your eyes go through, right? You know, like you're always on phone or in front of your laptop at this point of time, and COVID has just increased that time. So we have a lot of concerns related to eye cream. So we launched our eye cream. And that particular product, actually 94% of our people have seen results which have reduced their dark circles, reduced the puffiness. And that was a very genuine concern a lot of customers have. Like in this area, they have dark circles, they have puffiness. And because of caffeine actually, because of the anti-inflammatory properties, it actually reduces the puffiness and increases the blood circulation in the area. And it helps you reduce the dark circles naturally. So that is one of the products. And the second product was our foot scrub. So people were mentioning that there are very genuine issues, like the skin of the foot is very, very harsh, very hard. And sometimes there's dirt, it becomes a little smelly during summers and humidity. So we came up with a very interesting formula, which has pure Arabica coffee and peppermint, and the combination actually helps remove all the darks, all the dead skin, and make your feet actually smoother. And at the same time, the peppermint and coffee actually helps combating the sweat and the smell because of the sweat. So that was one particular product. These are the two products which we formulated specifically because our customers asked us.
Great. You know, considering it's been what, a year and a half into the pandemic. And yes, eye creams are the need of the hour, considering, you know, our extended work hours and everything. Has the pandemic informed your team or given your team an idea to create products that address issues that have probably arisen because of the pandemic, apart from the eye cream?
I think we actually launched a lot of products in 2020 and 2021. Almost every month we are having a launch. And yes, I mean, this was a product which we were researching for a very, very long time. And while we were interacting with our customers during COVID, we saw that a lot of customers actually faced, they were stressed because they were at their homes. They were stressed because they were at their homes and they couldn't go out. And coffee was one ingredient which actually helped them de-stress. That one cup of coffee you drink in the morning and the fragrance actually de-stresses you. So what we thought was, this is the time when we launched that product. This product was actually researched for more than 9 months. I'm just checking if I have the product. Oh, yes. Luckily, I have the product with me. So we actually came up with this very, very interesting product, which is a coffee bean shaped bathing bar.
Okay. Oh, how cool.
And this smells like, actually, it smells like coffee. And it was a very, it's a very cute little product to have in your bathroom. And it just de-stresses you. And obviously, along with a lot of benefits, the product has. So we launched this particular product in December last year, just because of the fact we wanted our customers to feel happy. And personal care is one thing which I feel makes you happy because you give yourself that time.
Yes, yes, absolutely.
So this was one product. And then we launched a lot of series of hair care products, face care products, based on the customer suggestions, based on the portfolios which we wanted to actually expand in the face, hair and body category.
Okay. My last question, I mean, feel free not to answer it because I know you guys are working on a lot of products and a lot of them are in the pipeline. Do you have something that people can look forward to? Anything in the future?
Yes, I think I would say that just stay tuned for October. We're launching a very, very interesting product. And I think it's a mystery. I'm just leaving you with the date. And I think people are going to be surprised after they see that product. It's a very surprising product, I would say.
Great.
We are working something.
Yeah, because a lot of them have been asking, do you have any products in the pipeline? Because I think a lot of them are looking forward to more stuff from you guys. But Vaishali, thank you so much for joining. I'm going to leave the floor open now for a few questions. Although I've been asking you questions as and when, because some of them are genuine concerns. So I'm going to wait for about a few seconds. And then if we don't, we'll wrap it up.
Sure.
Someone's asking if there's a night cream available.
Yes, we have a night cream available. It's a green tea night gel, which you can find on mcaffeine.com. You can use it during the night and you can see that the skin is hydrated. It reduces spots, pigmentation, leaves your skin supple, reduces the puffiness and gives a very fresh glow in the morning.
Got it. You know, I'm definitely going to try the under eye because it's something that's clearly affecting me. So I'm going to make under eye cream.
You should definitely.
I'm going to come back to you with feedback too.
Absolutely. We would love to take feedbacks. If people have any feedbacks, would love to address that as well.
Great.
Is it advisable to scrub daily? Basically, if you're scrubbing daily, it actually depends on the skin. We generally don't recommend because if you scrub too harsh, it might leave a little bit of rashes. Some people do scrub regularly based on their skin, but you can just try doing it for 2 days and see if the skin is getting impacted. But if you want to just reduce the tan, exfoliate, you can use it thrice or 4 times a week, and I would say that you can see the difference. Just see if you want to use daily. The skin should not be affected because if you scrub very harsh every day, that might impact. But the scrub is very gentle, so you will not face issues. I generally scrub like probably almost 5 times in a week sometimes because I love the smell of the body scrub. But then I make sure that I'm doing it very light with a very, very light pressure on the second day once I'm using the product.
But you recommend 3 times a week, right?
Yes. And do moisturize after that because the scrubbing opens your pores. So it's very, very good and it's necessary to moisturize the skin.
Great. We'll wait for one last question and then we'll wrap this
up. Sure.
Is there like a starter kit that you, do you guys have like a starter kit for, so I think someone mentioned that. Is there a starter kit that we could purchase that would help us?
Starter kit, not exactly. We would, we can definitely try something out. You can DM us on mcaffeine official, but as of now, we don't have a starter kit.
Got it.
So I think there are a lot of questions around acne being there on the skin. So one thing, see, the product actually reduces oil. It reduces sebum. It controls the germs. But if there is any hormonal issue which anybody is facing because of which an acne is occurring, or probably your diet issues, because these are the two big factors when an acne appears on your face, and you need to address that. If it's a hormonal issue, we would definitely suggest you consult a dermatologist. If it is a diet issue, do consult a dietitian so that you can actually help if any kind of a food is causing that reaction to your skin. Because the products will help you remove all the impurities, oil, the extra sebum which the skin has, and at the same time making sure that the moisture balance is retained. But if you are still facing a lot of acne issues, do understand if it is because of your hormonal issues, your diet irregularities, or anything in your diet which you're eating probably wrong, because we would definitely recommend. A lot of people don't focus on their diet and don't focus on the lifestyle, because that's very, very important. Be very particular what you're eating, consuming in a day's time, so that your skin doesn't get affected, because that's the first thing you will see. You'll see the impact on your skin.
Great. Vaishali, I think we're done. I think that's about it. Thank you so much
Thanks
for this
a
chat.
Lot.
It was really nice interacting with you, and thank you for educating us about
Thanks a lot.
Products. I wish you the best. I hope that your brand grows from strength to strength. I'm definitely going to get back to you once I use the under eye cream.
Absolutely, Barry. And it was lovely interacting with you and with everyone present on the live session. Thanks a lot, guys. It was lovely interacting.
Thank you, Vaishali. Take care.
Take care. Bye-bye.
Bye.
You too. Bye-bye.
Thank you, guys.